Well done. Now we just need to get this truck to the right spot. I'll mark the delivery location on your map.
Sutia, it's gone!
Hey, execute the hostage!
Who is shooting?
You brought has some things that can help us. Nicely done, Ajay. We'll distribute the supplies to those in need.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No. It is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Karat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep."
effort up a little.
Hold on.
aboard the thing. I don't even remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat. I mean, the entire region's been under Buggins' control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept.
You made contact with the hunters. A friend of mine said he saw the whole thing.
Someone, please help! I know you. You're with Sabal. You can help me.
Slow down. What's going on?
The Royal Army is holding my cousins and aunt. They say they're helping the Golden Clan, giving them supplies.
Are they? Look, I'm fine with them helping the Golden Path, but I'd like to know what I'm getting into, okay?
waste of time.
It's better pay up.
It's not up to me.
I don't know anything, I swear.
I can't believe I'm alive.
I would have been killed if you hadn't shown up. Thank you. Thank you. Help yourself to something from the basement. Bless you. Oh, bless you.
Ajay, I heard you helped save hostages in the area. Thank you for breaking Pagan's cycle of fear. But there are more people to save.
Announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Interfering with official Royal Army operations is punishable by death. Those found guilty of insurgent acts face summary sentencing and execution. Remember, the Royal Army is Kirat's first line of defense against terrorists and outlaws. May Pagan's light shine upon you all.
Where?
Yeah.
The biggest light to shine upon you all.
Keep your eyes open! Find that killer!
Something blew up!
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs.
Find the source of the data!
Is that friendly?
Interfering with official Royal Army operations is punishable by death. Those found guilty of insurgent acts.